this is my latest Train Sim Thursday video, as you will have already seen. So what we're going to be doing right now is we are going to be setting up the scenario. Because what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the Terry review. I'm going to be doing a review of the Terriers, recently released by Victory Works. Now,
I've got to remember what engines are on the Isle of Wight Railway.
Now we're on the Isle of Wight Railway, my modified version, because it's better. I mean, it's not finished yet, by all means. Well, the internet's dead.
Oh well.
Dead as a can of spam. Right, I know that number 11 is in olive livery. That's close enough. Right, so what I'm going to do is we now have to go to the menu. Unem. Locomotive numbering. Only in the early years. Southern green, southern olive. Right, okay. Air pump visible, yes. Extra wheel weight, yes. 7 and 3. Basically, that's the Isle of Wight tender and the Isle of Wight chimney. Spark arrestor, no. Tall lamp brackets. Do they have them on the Isle of Wight? Is my internet coming back? Probably not. We'll check this out. Images, please. X11. Now, also, number 11 is an A1X. Images. Images, you boy. Thank you. Right, ah, there it is. That's a decent photo. Right, number 11 does not have tall lamp brackets. What's the next question? Right, I've got to remember. Spark arrestor, no. Tall lamp brackets, no. Handles and tall lamp brackets, yes. Dome, original. Toolbox, no. Whistle, Isle of Wight. Steps, yes, yes, yes. A. 11. Right, so that's the Isle of Wight. That's no port sorted. Drive that one. Let's also put down in green named freshwater. Yeah! Minimal effort! Now that one's actually ready. I think. Hang on, I've got to check what freshwater's dome is. No, freshwater's dome is also. Is it? Yeah, it's 1 and 2. Right, so they're both the same now, they have both got the Drummond chimney. The normal dome, that was it. Right, what we're also going to have is that one's removable. We're also going to put in the most famous carrier of all time. Button! No. Right, frame's red. Make some improvements to green. Air pump visible? Nope. Extra wheel weight, yes. Bunker type is 2. Chimney type is 1. Spark rest is no. Everything else is yes, yes, yes. 1 and 1. Double N is steps, yes. N, A, 55. S, D, E, A, N, Y, E, Y. Stepney! Yep, we're also going to have Stepney. And the look. Oh, of course it does it in LSBTR, in, yeah, that Marsh Unbelievable. No, hang on, save us, because it's not always working for some reason. Wadden, Null, Cheapside, Ewell. Now, if you know where Stepney comes from, you'll know what engine I'm trying to put down next. But also, if you've watched the other video, you know what I'm trying to put down next. I don't even know if the video is going to be used. Oh, of course it does it in A1X livery. In A1 livery. Stepney's A1X though. I swear Stepney was an A1X. Also, oh, I thought the coupling was all weird. No, Stepney's an A1X. Right?
You're all going to correct me on that now. I can feel it. Fine, we're just going to put this down. Six. Oh, we've not much to hit. Right, marsh on delivery. Air pump, yes. Extra works, no. Bunker type is one. Head code is a 672. CH. Also going to put down engine. Both lovely, lovely, really beautiful engine. We're also going to go over here. I'm just going to put down the other examples that you can get. Get Brighton Works. Actually, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put all deliveries, the extra deliveries. Hang on. No, I'm going to put both the packs down. Right, the FIN Railway. I'm just going to put all of these down, but I'm going to put them as broken. Because that way, you get much, much better frame rate. Also, I'm going to run Stepney. I'm not going to run Fenchurch, nor am I going to run Freshwater. Oh, there's Fenchurch as well, in the other livery. The New Haven Harbour Company. Chatham Green, broken. Chatham Wartime, broken. They're both also different types of livery, which is why I placed both of them down. Southern Black named, broken. Broken. Green. Oh no, that went wrong. Unnamed, what was that phone? Green named, get rid of that. Unbroken. Olive. Broken. Right, what did we place? The A1X version. Actually, I'm going to place the dirty version. Just because that way it shows off. Did we not place any other liveries? We'll put them all down. We might as well. Whilst they're here. New Haven Harbour. LWSR. Marsh. We have the improved over there. Broken. 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 Are you broken? Yeah, you're broken. Broken. What was that? That was Marsh Amber. LWSR. We have that one. And we have new... Oh gosh, that's all gone horribly, horribly wrong. That's a little joke. War time. Nope. Wait, were you broken? Yeah, we need black, unnamed, broken, black. They need to be broken for the reason of they don't actually produce any particle effects. They're broken. Which is a really, really useful thing. Right, so what we're also going to do is we're just going to put down the trains we need. I'm going to put them down using the quick menu, so we're just going to put an A1X, light engine, short train, I want a long train. Full train! Marsh Umber Livery. Get rid of that. Right, so we've got the brake, the third, the first, the second, the third, the... First and third. And then we're also going to put down the southern variant. So we got the first and third, the second, the third. And we'll put another second and third down. And then that. And actually, I'm going to take these up to Wootton. I'm going to leave this coaching set over here. So yeah, that's now the setup complete, and I will. Thanks for watching. Yeah, so that's it. That's the setup done. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you found it useful, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and don't miss on the next episode of content. Comment below for what I should review next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Alligators. Ta-ra.